Okay, kids, if you can turn to your workbook, this is for your homework, section 9.1, and that's on page 53, okay? So, what you have to do with these, number one, you've got the words king, po, and smo. Now, you've got to answer the questions by combining these words either into a two-syllable or a three-syllable word to make an answer. So, the first question. One thing that is bad for your lungs is what? I'll help you out on this one. One thing that is bad for your lungs is smoking. Smoking, so write smoking in there. And part B, Beth was reading until Sam started what? Beth was reading until Sam started poking her. So write poking in there. Okay. Now, if you could go through all the other questions and make up either two or three syllable words. So number two, the airplane zoomed what our house? The airplane zoomed what our house? Part B, I was sick yesterday, but this morning I feel what? You have to make up the answers using these three parts of words. Number three, part A. The what made beeping noises? The what made beeping noises? Now, part B. Rats, mice, and voles are all what? Rats, mice, and voles are all what? Number four, part A. The TV what begins at 6 o'clock? The TV what begins at 6 o'clock? And B, the fireman will what us from the fire? The fireman will what us from the fire? Number five, part A, the ice was frozen what? The ice was frozen what? B, a plane is faster and more what than a bike? A plane is faster and more what than a bike? And then over the page. Now, remember what we did earlier? You have to word chunk and figure out the right one. So I just want you to put a circle around the correct answer. My teacher is what? That's six. It's either Polish or Polish. My mom asked me to what? Polish or polish the desk. Number eight. Dan likes to collect model cars or Dan likes to collect model cars. Number nine. Mr. Chang is the grocer at the corner. Or Mr. Chang is the grocer at the corner. And number 10, the chairs were made of solid oak wood, or the chairs were made of solid oak wood. So just put a circle around the correct answer there. And then when you're finished, please take a photo and send back to me on Class Dojo. Now I do hope you've had a very good and enjoyable lesson today. Work hard, practice, and keep getting better, children. Okay, thank you very much for today. I'll see you tomorrow.